and is dead after being shot at Milwaukee's north side. Investigators told us that they were called to the area about 37th and Concordia just before 10 o'clock last night. The guy's 36 years old. He suffered multiple gunshot wounds and was taken to the hospital. Police say the circumstances surrounding that shooting remain unclear at this point.